You've mentioned it before. You'd have him in the Selke conversation. This puck trickles over the goal line into the net. And the Flames just adding to their lead. Somehow it's now 5-2.
And this puck has eyes all the way through. And Zadorov's going to get credit. And for the Vancouver Canucks, a tough situation here late in this game. Richardson loses the draw. The puck just goes through and probably hits Myers and then just keeps going. It did. And somehow finds room between Demko's legs and into the net.
Couple of goals here, 12 seconds apart. And that puck.